class?
Ispies. Yes,
you will get a bit of smoke at the end of the taste for that one.
Yeah. Have you tried the French one?
I think so, I've tried them all at one point.
I'm not going to describe any of those pieces. You've got the most amazing description.
Yes, yes.
It's vanilla with a hint of peaches. It's like there's some seaweed in the background.
And a slight aftertaste of charcoal.
I get rowdy.
Good for the sinuses, yeah.
I know, I just...
Antifreeze in your car.
Yeah.
Whisky.